Oh, have you seen Phil's homemade bomb measuring device? Have a look.
Phil really needs to get back to work.
It's copper as well.
Yeah. So you place that over the top of the bomb and there's 2-inch marks on it. Pow! You know how many 2 inches you got on that bomb?
Yesterday.
It's
there, but not paper.
What's this?
So here.
Oh, you know, you've always got to jump through a hoop now and then, and this is about my size.
You have a plan for today?
We have a plan.
And then,
it's good.
We're going to serve the driving.